first build I made on 2K24, and I think my first build I made since like 2K22 or maybe even 21. So yeah, it's been a long time since I've done this, but hopefully we can make a decent build here. I've also got some spearmint gum I'll be working on today while we play. Alright. That's not too bad. Let's take a look at some of these different faces here. I feel like that one is decently similar. That's probably better. I need a haircut, so yeah, we're gonna go with a little bit longer hair. Go ahead and use that. Oh, you can do like community builds. That's pretty cool. Stuff we're gonna make our own from scratch. L. Oh, you know what? Let's do L. B. L. B. Make him right-handed. We're gonna go with, let's do jersey number. Right. booster. That's at 72. With the speed booster, speeds up the explosion or burst a player has when attacking from the perimeter. Okay. Defense. Do we need it? I mean, as long as you stay in front of people, like, decently. Here, driving. actually. Sorry, boys, it's been a while, clearly, since I've done one of these. Skills are impacted by increasing or decreasing different ones. Makes it pretty tricky, actually. I do like the pass accuracy, though. That is definitely good to have. Up because I'm trying to like max out the badges while still like maxing out. There we go. Potential overall 99 out of 99. That's fine. We'll take that. And so good glow shot. Really good in the paint. Really good mid range and 3-point shot. Free throws. Is, you know, not bad, not atrocious. So we'll take that. Shades of Jarrett Smith, Anthony Simons, and Austin Reeves. Alright, bet. Sharpshooter. We're gonna test our build now. We're gonna max bad boy out.
So.